This is the eve of Christmas Day, and this evening all the animals will sit up till the baby is born and laid by his mother in the manger. The animals, and you and I, Olympia, are going to have a hard time to stop our minds racing about with thoughts of all the wonderful presents we hope we're going to get tomorrow. But let's try now and then during the day to spend a few minutes quietly thinking about the mother and the baby who is going to be born tomorrow.